When you're improvising, do you use stock phrases as the raw material? And if so, can you share some?
Yeah, there are phrases that I always play that are stock phrases that I work from, you know, which are just like... All these runs, you know, are put together from old phrases that I first started on, like... They're just all kind of messed up with other things which I learned, like that, you know, which is...